A Houston police officer sworn to protect and serve now charged with a DWI.
According to court documents, that officer, Muzaffar Siddiqui, was followed by a Good Samaritan after he saw the officer hit a guardrail and continue to drive. Channel 2's Annie Cerrotti is joining us live with the details in the case and what the officer says about him being innocent.
Lauren, Keith, according to court papers, Officer Muzaffar Siddiqui had just left HPD headquarters in downtown Houston and was on his way to the Toyota dealership in Southwest Houston to get his car serviced, unaware that he had a flat tire or that his car was on fire. A 21-year veteran of the force, Houston police officer Muzaffar Siddiqui, the department's liaison to the Muslim community, found himself on the wrong side of the law. On Monday, he was spotted driving on the Southwest Freeway with a flat tire, then striking a guardrail. He backed up and continued on toward the Toyota dealership at the 9400 block of the Southwest Freeway. His vehicle was smoking, and by the time he reached his destination, it was on fire. A police officer inventoried his car and found two blue pill containers with multiple pills inside, including Pradaxa, a blood thinner, hydroxyzine, an antihistamine, and furosemide, a diuretic. According to court papers, Siddiqui seemed impaired, the officer stating, Mr. Siddiqui swayed while standing still, had slow speech, slurred his words, was also slow to respond to questions or engage in conversation. At times, he would not acknowledge that anyone had spoken to him or asked him a question. Siddiqui's blood alcohol results were 0.0. It was the officer's opinion that Siddiqui was under the influence of a central nervous system depressant and unable to operate a motor vehicle safely. Siddiqui told me over the phone, quote, once the investigation is complete, the truth will come out. I can't talk about the case right now. I've served the community for 21 years and the people of Houston know my character. Siddiqui posted a $500 bail. The police department continues its investigation. Live downtown tonight, Andy Sirota, KPRC Channel 2 News.